Right, I found another Miss Dubeil's last place. But it's not actually made by Miss Dubeil, by someone else. Jaden Bean 007007. Right, he's made a few games. I want to check it out, see how it is. So this is the game, a bit different from... Oh gosh, there's somebody approaching me. He's a bad guy. Killed me. Right, I like this game. But let's get away from this bad guy. Oh, he's here already, inside the house. Oh, come on, man. Oh, it's impossible to escape him. He's so fast. Okay, I know he's inside the house, waiting for me. Let me go. Look outside. There's another door there. Enter through this door or not? If I go through the front door, that creature will get me. It just came from here, out of nowhere. Was all this spinning around? Right, I'm gonna go inside the house one more time. I'll probably die. Look out the window, see if I see him first. Him or it. Okay, so far, no one. Oops. I think it's probably upstairs, that's where he killed me. Last time, oops. Can I go outside? No. There's another room here. And another one. I mean, I'm looking just for something to teleport, but I don't think there's such thing in this game. Oh no, there is. Gosh. Alright, I guess this is it, everyone. This is a strange game. I think it's got a thing to do with Miss Dubeil. I wanted to see if I could lure that creature outside and make him follow me to the edge. See if I could lose him in the edge, but he won't follow me. Come on. Oh, there he is. Come on. Follow me. I could lose. Can't lose him. Okay. I lost my arms. Oh no. Right, everyone. I'll see you all soon. Oops. He killed me. And there he is. I don't even need these, do I? Oh no! I've got the all outs for myself because he's on the other side, but there's nothing here to see, so I'm going away from my buddy. Where is he? Hey, pig face. Oh, there he is. Oh, he got upset. He didn't like me fooling around. Nasty guy. Okay, everyone. I'm going. I'll see you all soon.